All right, so the app crashed. I think it was because I had too many videos and I had to delete a bunch of them to free up some memory. Hopefully it doesn't happen again. Picking up where I left off. Didn't miss much, to be honest. Not a terrible card. No skills though. Okay, let's open the rest of these packs. Couple of live diamond packs. Nothing great. Don't think I have enough gold to do another combo, but let's see if we have enough for one more. So let's try some skill changing. Terrible. So his card's up to 27. 28. Well, that sucks. Took 29 rolls to get a legend skill, and it's literally the worst legend skill possible. Oh, Christ. I had a feeling. That is such a pisser. That's three times more than it should take on a normal card, on a non-legend card, to get a legend skill. Just insane. Alright, see if we can get something halfway decent going on this Mookie Betts with normal skill changes. Triple bronze, let's go. Wow, nothing but absolute trash so far on this card. There's charisma by itself. Another triple bronze. Triple one. That's almost decent, but I don't like Ace Killer as a second skill. It's really a third skill. Not good enough to get used, so I'm gonna keep going next week, I guess. Thank you for watching. Bye.